Welcome back. Happy Holi to all my viewers. Holi is meant to celebrate the arrival of spring, and the colors used in Holi represents the shades of the spring season. It's considered as a festive time to meet relatives, friends, play, enjoy, and to mend broken relationships. My aim is to create awareness and to encourage people to use eco-friendly watercolors. For getting a light violetish color, I have ground pomegranate seeds along with skin. To get a dark color, I have used dried hibiscus flowers. To get brown color, I have used coffee powder and tea leaves. For yellow color, I have used turmeric powder along with gram flour, that is besan. For getting a pink to purple color, I have used kokum. Kokum is nothing but it's a substitute for tamarind. For the green color, I have used spinach or palak. Use eco-friendly colors for water guns and water-filled balloons. As a word of caution, remember the people who are selling colors may not know the source from where it is coming. The colors could also cause skin discoloration, asthma, or even can affect the eyes. So be very careful. So enjoy, eat Holi delicacies, have fun, stay blessed. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do it now for more interesting videos. Bye.